Yeah, if you're at the back of this grid, guys, take it easy. Who knows what's going to be hot in front of you. Why is Jammin' not racing? Oops, sorry, Ant. That was for Jammin'.
Nice move.
Whoa, we got cars in the grass! Number getting tagged again.
Oh, it's not even half a lap.
I know. Twice. I don't know, can you join me? I think the pack is gonna be on you, Mega. You're gonna have to wait. Skoda makes the early pit stop. We got Spikey Lee cage pits. MT runs second, Storm in third. Oh, Gordy moves up to third as Storm and Gordy battling for position. Picard runs fifth. Then it's Butuar reject. Followed by the TCR guys. Pete, then, oh. It's Pete, then FU Rocket. I think we got Cossie in ninth. Yeah, we do have Cossie in ninth. Then it's the former champ. Grant and Lionel make their pit stops. Looks like Nick with a PB. Swiss with a PB. Oh yeah, Darren is sporting some good damage. We've got Pete and Rocket going door to door. Micah or Miki right behind them. That's a battle for seventh. Right in front of them. Zrejek, Storm, and Picard going three wide. Oh, not Picard, Gordy. Huge train up front. Got that NASCAR feeling right now.
I saw what those BTR guys did.
Oh, we got some contact, final turn. Careful, guys. Rocket gets spun around. At the top of the hill.
Wow, real.
That brings Rocket into the pits, Skoda pits. Manisa's pits his TAM car. Durinus makes his pit stop. It's on board Pete now, back in 16th.
But Brian.
Magic currently running in the top 10 now. Got Spikey leading, Milk Tea runs second, Gordon Freeman third. Then it's a couple Boutouard guys, followed by Picard. Then it's Mika in seventh, Magic eighth, Kasi ninth. Byron runs tenth, and it's TCR Mika in Kasi runs tenth. What? Number driving the highly modified FFM machines. Chameleon times out. Daniel makes his pit stop. Got a battle on for 16th as Rayman and Jeff go door to door. The Sarge quietly in 15th. Looks like Spikey's opening up his lead. Let's go MT! Gordy! Rayman makes his pit stop. Rayman returns in 28th behind Rocket. And in front of Escanaby. Looks like we've got a battle on for third. Storm all over the back end of Gordy. Picard has broken away from sixth place Mika. But then the train forms up. Magic, Reject, Kasi, Byroot. Picard out! Skoda retired.
What?
Skoda retires. God damn it. I mean, you had damage. Norby with a DT. It's going to be with a PB. And Norby decides to retire. Bummer, Norby. Checking in on the battle for third. Storm leads Gordy. clearly Nick gets paid quite a bit of money to put that up. Daniel off in the beach. Got a bunch of PBs going up. Nick or Mikey, Swifts. Got Brian and Swifts going door to door. So they run 18th and 19th. Lionel sizing these guys up, runs 20th. Sapcom into the pits. Long pit stop for Sapcom. Nice turn there, Magic. City Pro out. Magic runs 7th. He's chasing down Reject. As the lead cars have all opened up a gap on each other. Reject into the pits from 5th. Or from 6th. Thank you. Then Reject returns in 16th behind J-Cat. Number into the pits. It's going to be a long pit stop, Numby. But it's all right, I've got a crescent wrench. I can fix anything. We've got a battle on for ninth as Byroot. All over the back end of Nick. And just behind him, Catter holding off Pete. Pete runs 12th, Catter 11th. This lap, Spikey with a 17.23. Oh, I think I'm faster, Skoda. Way faster. The Sarge with a PB, though. age was engine damage. What's wrong? Yes, we have a battle on for second. Storm makes the pass on MT. Looks like Spikey did another fast lap. On board JCAT in 16th as he's trying to chase down Reject. Just behind him is Ali Reza. Sorry, Ali. And then it's Brian. Ooh, Byroot in the grass. Pete and Byroot going door to door. As it's a battle for 10th. Just in front of them is more TCR guys. Time to unleash that speed number. Oh yeah, we've got a battle on for third. Gordy all over the back end of Milk Tea.
Number needs gotta to check out a lot of green though.
Number. As Gordon moves up to third. Looks like the sergeant in for a pit stop. PB for JCAT. The Sarge returns in 20th. He's behind Rayman. Mika disconnects Swiss pits. Pete gets a run on Byroot. Oh, he's gone, Ray. Yeah, I didn't see what happened. As Pete slips by Byroot, TCR runs 7th, 8th, and 9th. Battle back, Byroot. Zabel's out. Did you catch that, Rain? got Boutouar running 1-2. Gordy in third, though. Then it's Milk T fourth. Magic fifth. Cossie sixth. Then it's some TCR guys and Byroot in tenth. There you go. Spool up them turbos numbers.
I don't know where did that come from.
He got through the chicane good.
Nick with his third PB, I believe. J-Cat into the pit, seventh. Alley with a PB. Swift's out. J-Cat returns in 19th. Looks like we've got a battle on for 17th as Rayman all over the back end of the Sarge. PB Rodrigo. Didn't notice, but Byroot now has a manager. Signed during the race, I guess. Oh, you have a good night, Swifts. Like we've got a battle on for 20th. It's going to be all over the back end of Ant. It's lap 15. Peach has opened up a gap on Byroot. He sets his sights on teammate Miki. Brian into the pit stop. Brian returns in 21st behind this gonna be Ant Bat. Call him in. Oh, I think he pitted. No, call him in. There's the crowd getting on Milk Tea, telling them he's slow. Looks like Magic is catching you, Milk. What do you think, Magic? You catching him? I think he is. Magic quietly running in fifth. Cossie runs sixth. As they close in on the back end of Milk. Well, call out your top speed. Magic just over 185. Yeah, you got good speed. Magic up to fourth. Stay patient, Mr. Cossie. You got him. Bossy all over the back end of Milk now. Yeah, he is a full second faster. As Cossie makes the pass up to fifth. Oh, MT battling back. Thank you. Cossie and Milk Tea into the pits. That's 4 and 5. No! Cossie with a 30-second time penalty. Pete makes his pit stop. Cossie returns in 10th. Behind Catter, Milk Tea 11. Pete runs 14th. He's behind Lionel. It's going to be with PB. Number flying.
It's a battle not to be last.
Getting called in. Leader, top two cars into the pits. Pits from third, Magic from fourth. That can't be right. Magic from fourth? Nick into the pit. Zables. Oh, Byroot hits his box. Catter pits. Holy crap. Mika pits. Jeff pits. Let's see if it changes anything up. Reject up to fourth. Milk Tea and Nick battling it out. Anton Ascona with a PB. Milk has Nick all over the back end of his car. Oops. Nick goes by. Nick up to 7th. Rodrigo with a PB. Yep, early pit got him by. And everybody forgot about him. Yo, a Magic can't finish fourth. As MT drops another position. Looks like Spiky wins. Boo!
Cut Spiky.
Storm finishes second, Gordy in third. Reject with the early pit stop finishes fourth. Magic! Just like that, in fifth. Yeah, tough break today, MT. Allie with a PB on the final lap.